Oh, excuse-moi. And killed him yet? Sure wish they would. It's wasted space. We're gonna use it. Really? It has to be 5x5? That sucks. Can't all this be exports then? He can change it later if he wants. Are these not even, these ones not even hooked up? Because if these ones are not even hooked up, these are not even being looked at. Dismantle. Dismantle and dismantle. I'm not even using those ones. And as I need them, I'll put more in there. And see the other grants. Yeah, well, see, that's not fair. Well, see, that's bullshit. I searched it for a fucking tunnel, I don't know how many times. I did. I mean, it's not like I didn't know it wasn't fucking there. Roll call don't do shit. I don't even know why I bother with it. Snap to I got 50. I didn't want to hire that many, but kidding me? Why did he only make two? Yeah, see, he fucked that up. He only made a spot of two. I'm gonna ask him to do it with these ones to look better. See why that dude's not dead yet? That already. And why haven't they fucking found that? I mean, it's the same fucking place every damn time. They're finally killing. Yes, he's finally dead. What's up, BJ? How you doing? Oh, well, just playing some Prison Architect by myself. Can't get no one else to play. No, I told Zach I was playing, but I don't know what he's doing. He's doing the VR thing or something. Just figured I'd start our game up by myself. trying to find out why my guys are not finding this tunnel. I know there's a tunnel in here, but... I gotta find out. What's the deal here? Second room. I gotta find out why my guards are not finding these tunnels. I mean, I know they got a tunnel again, and there's gonna be like 15 prisoners escape, but for some reason they can't find it because they're dunces. Yeah, well, I guess I'm gonna have to watch a video on how to find a freaking tunnel. I guess I'm gonna have to watch a video on how to find out about these damn tunnels. This is ridiculous.
Today we're gonna talk about tunnels. Tunnels in prison architect is a big thing, and you really wanna make sure the prisoners doesn't escape.
I've done roll call. I've done all that.
A way they will do this is by tunnels, of course. Another way is that they somehow.
Yeah, good. Hey, this gives you the chance to screw with the mods and go crazy. Do you want me to help? I just want to find out how they're. You know, I'm just trying to find out why my guards. I mean, I've got dogs. They know where the tunnel's at, and they keep tunneling out in the same damn spot every damn time. And I'm doing tunnel searches. I've done roll calls. I've done roll calls and tunnel searches. I've sent dogs right over the toilets that are being dug underneath, and they can't find the tunnel, which is aggravating.
Go out through all your doors. But that one is pretty tough when you get later in the game. In the first stage of the game, it can happen. I haven't had it happen, so not that many, but tunnels are a big problem. So how do you discover tunnels? The way you do it is simply you go down here. You see these four boxes down here. One says free fight, and one says shakedown. The shakedown will make sure they check everything, every cell, everything in the entire map, so to speak. And you simply just hit. And then they will start the shakedown on.
This is an old video. This does not tell you how to find a tunnel. Let's just say it's all this cookie crap. I don't care, get rid of it. No, I don't want to turn it off because I want to just. Why can't my guys find it? Are they like too stupid to find it, even though they know it's right there? That's what I want to know. Because I mean, like right now, I know for a fact. Read. Ah, wonderful. So I guess we're not. Thank you. Like right now, I know there's a tunnel right here. I mean, look at all the little things, and they keep tunneling from this toilet right here. I've done it, I don't know how many times. I've done roll call, I've done tunnel search, I've done shakedowns, and they cannot find this damn tunnel. But if you watch, the dog, when the dog comes around here, he'll sniff every one of these damn spots where there's a freaking tunnel being dug. See, he's finding them right now. He knows they're digging right here. And it's the same damn tunnel they've escaped out of 3 times in a row. Sometimes it's an empty tunnel and they won't find it until the prisoner goes into it. No worries. Yeah, well, roll call. You know, you do a roll call. It doesn't matter. They just, they're too, I even have a patrol going to each toilet. Yeah, I got a patrol going to each toilet with the dog going to each toilet. But yet there's a tunnel still there, which doesn't make no sense. Makes no sense to me at all. Shakedown won't find it. Shakedown won't find it, tunnel search won't find it. The only time we find it is after they've dug completely out. Really? So they won't find it until the prisoner's in it. So, well, then what's the point in the roll call then? Like, why would you want to do roll call, you know, if, you know, you're doing a tunnel search? Every time that thing pops up that they see a tunnel being dug, I do a tunnel search and they never find it. That's just aggravating. See, like right now, it's sniffing it again, you know. Of course, I'll wait until nighttime, and then they'll all go to bed, and then I'll do a tunnel search, and they won't find it. So, roll call does an auto tunnel search. So basically, I gotta do a roll call every freaking night then. To find a tunnel. More or less. Well, I like it that they tunnel, you know, it is cool and all, but it doesn't make sense to me, like, when I find a tunnel being dug, that they can't find the tunnel. You know, that part doesn't make sense to me. Especially when it's the same toilet 3 times in a row. You know, that's kind of dumb, in my opinion. Like, you guys are too dumb to find a freaking, you know, something that's being dug constantly every day. Yeah, well, so far the dogs have been right every time. I mean, look at all these markers, dude. How can the dog be wrong? And they dig up the same spot every time. I've had markers from clear up here all the way down here. Dog's going crazy again. I mean, how many times is that dog gonna be wrong? There, he finally found it. Now, how did that get found, though? See, that's what I want to know. There's no guard right here. Oh, I know why. Because they tunneled up right here. So they tunneled up here in the wrong spot, basically. That's the only reason it was found. Yeah, but there was no guard in here. I didn't do a roll call. That's what my point is. I didn't do a roll call. I did do a shakedown. I didn't do a tunnel search. The guards were on their way in, as you can see. They're not even there yet to search this toilet. It just popped up. But like right here, I think what it is, they came out of the tunnel right here and here. Too early. They'll dig it again. They dig it over and over and over again. I got a ton of money. Zach could ever get his butt on. He's still playing with his girlfriend in VR. Nope. I'm not sure what he's doing. I don't know. I think I'm gonna play something else though. Whole tunnel thing. Nah, it's aggravating. I need him here anyway because I can't manage what he was doing and freaking. I mean, I could, but it's the pain. It's a pain in the butt. What's this thing? Ask me before I exit. I'm gonna play something new.